Hi, hello, welcome everyone. Right, so in homework, your first activity is 1.1. Fill in the blanks with the words given in the word list. So there is a word list. There are some words: binary, 2, base, 10, and decimal. So these are the words. You should fill the blanks. So the A, first one, a number system using 10 symbols is a decimal number. Second one, the base for 100, sorry, the base for 1001, base 10 is 10. So here they have given the base 10, right? When you are reading the base 10 number, it is normal 1001. If it is base 2 here, then 1001. Next one. A number system using 2 symbols is a binary number system. The fourth one, the number for symbols in a number system is its base. Right. So the next question. This is your next question. Convert the, no, expand the decimal numbers. You should expand the decimal numbers, right? Okay. So how to expand the decimal number? First, take the power of the decimal number, 10 into 0, 10 into 1, sorry, 10 to the power 0, 10 to the power 1, 10 to the power 2. 10 to the power 0 is always 1. You know that whatever the numbers, power 0 is 1, whatever the number. It can be 20 to the power 0, 100 to the power 0, whatever the number, power to the 0, it is 1. 10 to the power 1 is 10. It means multiply 10 one time. 10 to the power 2 means multiply 10 two times. So 10 into 10 is 100. Now write down this 528 under this number. And now what you should do? Multiply this 1 with 8. Multiply this 10 with 2. Multiply this 100 with 5. So the answer, 8 into 1, 8. 2 into 10, 20. 5 into 100, 500. Now add the numbers. 528. Next one, 186, base 10. The 10 powers. Then the answers of the powers. And also the 186. After that, multiply the answer of the power and the number, then add them together, 186. Right. Next question, expand 308. So put the power of the tens, then take the answer of the power, then divide the 308. It means place the 308 in its position, then multiply it and get the answer, add the answer, and you will have the answer. Now, to convert the base 1028 into base 2, we should divide the 28 by 2, right? Okay. So, divide it. How many 2s in 2? 1. How many 2s in 8? 4. Any remainings? No. How many 2s in 1? No. That means 0, right? You can write the 0 here or else you can just leave it. Okay? The people, if anyone who wrote 0 under 1, it is also correct, not wrong. But if you didn't write also, it's okay, right? So no 2s in 1. So we go with the 14. How many 2s in 14? 7 times. And no remainings. How many 2s in 7? 3 times. 3 into 2 is 6. So how many remaining? 1. How many 2s in 3? 1. Any remainings? Yeah, because 2 into 1 is 2. And to be 3, 1 is remaining. How many 2s in 1? no twos, that means zero. How many remainings? One. So the answer 1 1 1 0 0 base 2. Next one, 47 base 10. Convert it into base 2. Divide it. How many 2s in 4? 2. How many 2s in 7? 3. 2 into 3 is 6. How many remainings? 1. How many 2s in 2? 1. 1 time. How many 2s in 3? 1 time. 1 into 2 is 2. 1 is remaining. How many 2s in 1? 0. So we will go with the 11. How many 2s with 11? 5 times. How many remainings? 1. 5 into 2 is 10. So 1 is remaining for 11. How many 2s in 5? 2s. 2 into 2 is 4. 1 is remaining. How many 2s in 2? 1 time. 0 is remaining. How many 2s in 1? 0. How many remaining? 1. The answer is 1 0 1 1 1 1 base 2. Next one, 101 base 10 into base 2. 101, is there any 2s in 1? No. So you can put 0 or else you can, it is not necessary. So how many 2s in 1? No. How many, we will go with the 10. How many 2s in 10? 5 times. 5 times. In 1? No. Then the remaining is 1. How many 2s in 5? 2 times. 1 is remaining. 10. How many 2s in 10? 5 times. So, no remaining. How many 2s in 2? 1 time. How many 2s in 5? 2 times. 1 is remaining because 2 into 2 is 4. 1 is remaining to be 5. How many 2s in 1? 0. No. So we'll go with the 12. How many 2s in 12? 6. How many remainings? 0. How many 2s in 6? 3 times. Any remainings? No. How many 2s in 3? 1 time. Any remainings? Yes, 1. How many 2s in 1? No, 0. How many remainings? 1. So the answer 1 1 0 0 1 0 1 base 2. Okay, let's go to the next one. 128. How many 2s in 1? No. So let's move to the 12. How many 2s in 12? 6. How many 2s in 8? 4. Remainings? 0. How many 2s in 6? 3 times. How many 2s in 4? 2 times. Remainings? 0. How many 2s in 3? 1 time. 1 is remaining. 1 into 2 is 2. To be 3, 1 is remaining. So let's go with the 12. 1 and 2, 12. How many 2s in 12? 6 times. Remainings? 0. How many 2s in 1? No. Let's move with the 16. How many 2s in 16? 8 times. Remainings? 0. How many 2s in 8? 4 times. Remainings? 0. How many 2s in 4? 2 times. Remaining? 0. How many 2s in 2? 1 time. Remainings? 0. How many 2s in 1? 0. Remainings? 1. So the answer is 1 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 base 2. There should be 7 zeros. Next question. 173. How many twos in one? No twos. So let's move to the 17. How many twos in 17? 8 times. 1 is remaining. Then how many twos in 13? 6 times. 1 is remaining. How many twos in 8? 4 times. How many twos in 6? 3 times. 0 remaining. How many twos in 4? 2 times. How many twos in 3? 1 time. 1 is remaining. How many twos in 2? 1 time. How many twos in 1? 0. 1 is remaining. How many twos in 1? No. How many twos in 10? 5 times. 0 remaining. How many twos in 5? 2. 0, 1 remaining. How many twos in 2? 1 time. 0 remaining. How many twos in 1? 0. 1 is remaining. So the answer 10101101 base 2. Now we converted the binary decimal numbers into binary, right? When converting the decimal number, base 10 number into base 2 number, we divided the base 10 number by 2. Now we are going to convert the binary number into decimal. So this is a binary number, 1101 base 2. We are going to convert it into decimal number, right? So first of all, make some space and write down the number like this, okay? So this is the number. I just kept some space. Under that, write down the base. First, write down the number. Under that, write down the power of 2. Write down what? The power of 2. When you convert the binary number into decimal, you should write down the power of 2. So, 2 to the power 0 is 1. 2 to the power 1 is 2. 2 to the power 2 is 4. 2 to the power 3 is 8. 2 into 2 is 4. 2 into 2, 4. 4 into 2, 8. Then multiply this 1 with this 1. Okay? This is the bit. You know what is a bit, right? This is a bit. There are 4 bits here. So multiply this bit with the power of the answer. There is an answer of this power, right? Multiply it with this one. So 1 into 1, 1. 0 into 2, 0. 1 into 4, 4. 1 into 8, 8. Now add these numbers. The number is 13. The decimal equivalent of the binary number 1101 base 2 is 13. First, write down this number. Okay, these are bits. How many bits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bits. Okay, 5 bits. We'll write these 5 bits keeping some space. The first step. Okay. Second step, under the bits, write down the power. 2 to the power 0, 2 to the power 1, 2 to the power 2, 2 to the power 3, 2 to the power 4. Now, take the answers of these numbers, right? So, 2 to the power 0 is 1, 2 to the power 1 is 2, 2 to the power 2 is 4, 2 to the power 3 is 8, 2 to the power 4 is 16. Then, multiply this bit with this number. 0 into 1, 0. 0 into 2, 0. 1 into 4, 4. 0 into 8, 0. 1 into 16, 16. Now add them together. 20. So hope everyone understood the lesson. So I'll wind up the session. Until we will meet again at the next class, thank you for joining the class, everyone, and have a nice day.